What's up, ghouls, and welcome back to my channel. Today I am filming for you a Spooky Box Club unboxing, and I'm really excited because I feel like I haven't done one of these in so long. It's probably only been like a couple of weeks, but I've missed Spooky Box Club, and they have changed their packaging. It now says Spooky Box Club on the front, as you saw in the thumbnail, which is pretty cool because before it just had the bats and stuff. Actually, I have an old box. The old box with that packaging. A new one there, and then it has like the address it came from on the back, and they've changed their address as well. That is the old thing, and now it's changed to that, and this new packaging is super cute. So today's theme is campfire ghosts. There's the label. So I'm so excited to do this. I didn't do my makeup coordinating with it because I wasn't 100% sure it was campfire ghosts. Like I said in my last video, I didn't know Sweet Nightmares was even a theme. I had no idea that was the box for that month or whatever. They never listed it on their Instagram, so I had no idea. So I didn't know if it was definitely going to be Campfire Ghost this time or if there was going to be another random one. But it is Campfire Ghost, so I'm very excited about that. Also, apologise for any background noise. It is a Saturday. Jake is home. Pumpkin is being as mischievous as normal. So I apologise for any background noise. But let's just get into it. So, I hate trying to open it. This is what we've got straight inside. So we've got the card that I don't read. We've got that over there. We've got the... Oh, there's like stuff embedded into the wiggly things this time. That's so pretty. All pumpkins come over to see what we're doing. So the first thing is in this little black bag here. Looks like a pendant of some sort. Pumpkin's like, is it for me? Is it a treat? Ooh. It's like a long-ish necklace that has ornate detailing around there. It's a silver necklace and it's got like a big black gem type thing and then a little droplet. It's so pretty. I love it. It's like ornate and classy. It's very nice. I'm going out tonight, so I may in fact wear that. I'm also going to attempt to film a Get Ready With Me this evening because I'm going to attempt some cool makeup. However, I still have a shit microphone, so I don't know whether to try and film it and talk through it or just film it without and then wait till I get a microphone to do it. I don't know. Pumpkin, play with these. Like, big silver stars. Very cute. Indeed. Ooh! Oh my god. Jake, you're going to love this. It's an enamel cup. You love enamel cups. His head was like... It's a black and white enamel cup and it's got a little ghost on it and they're around a campfire. It says marshmallows, coffee, ghost stories, campfires, snacks, and then it says Spooky Box Club on it. How cute! That's so adorable. That's so cute, my god. Love it. So I'm going to be having coffee in that very shortly. Oh, there's two pins. These are so cute. So the first one is a huge pin and it's got two little pin bits because it's so big. And it's a ghost and it says, I believe in you. That is so adorable. I love it. It's like so big because sometimes when they're so small you can barely notice it if it's just on like a jacket or something. So this is good because you can definitely notice it. And the second pin is called the Happy Camper pin. And so it's got like a little purple tent on it and then a little skeleton poking out and it says Happy Camper. That's so adorable. The pins recently in the boxes have been so good. Like already they're... Why am I out of focus? Okay. Like already the pins were cute, but they've just got even cuter. Like I love these pins because in the Sweet Nightmare box they were amazing. Oh, there's like a little patch of a little ghost. He's like the same one as the I Believe In You one. So now you can have double the cuteness. So that'll be like an iron-on patch. We have another lollipop and this one is like a red and like a lilac-y kind of colour. It's hard to see because it's in the cellophane. So that's pretty cool. Then we have here, looks to be a little charm. If I can open it up. Oh my god, it's so cute. Oh, I can't open it. Come on. So the charm is a teeny tiny little smiley ghost. So that's because you get a charm in every box. So that is the one for this box, and I am in love with it. So cute. Do you mind barking? Then there is something here, and there's a. Oh, this is for. Oh, this is about the mug. It says about enamel mugs. It's being created for people who love to travel and be in nature. It's suited for campfire cooking and boiling. It may have minor imperfections. Blah 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 blah, and that just makes it unique to the character. So it's durable, but it can be damaged if handled without proper care. Don't use it in the microwave, and don't put it in the dishwasher. Pretty interesting information there. There's one more thing in the box, and it looks pretty exciting. I had something like this in the really old boxes before I subscribed, and I was so jealous because I like watched all the YouTubers unbox it, and I was like, I really wish I had that. And it was so cool, and now I have my own one, and it says spooky all year round, and it's a big flag for the wall. How cute is that? I'm obsessed. And so it's got these bits here so you can like tie it onto a little flagpole. Oh my god, that is going up on my wall. Maybe even in the studio somewhere, because I am spooky all year round. This has been such a good box. Like, the boxes have been good. Like, I haven't had a box I've been like, oh, so shit. Like, I've loved all the boxes, but they just seem to be getting better and better and better. Like, they're amazing right now. I think my favourite thing out of this box has to be either the spooky all year round flag or the enamel cup. I think they're pretty amazing. So, that is everything that is in the box. I hope you have enjoyed watching this video. Before I go, I will just say the makeup that I'm wearing on my eyes today is inspired by a girl on Instagram. I don't know her name, but her username is Girl Interrupted, and I will post that in the description for you with a link to her Instagram if you want to check her out, because her makeup looks are just amazing. So definitely check her out. Choker is from Camden, and the bodysuit pentagram situation is from Killstar, just so you guys are aware. And the lipstick is LA Splash in OG Ghoulish. So I think that's everything I have to say for you guys, for you guys, to you guys. I don't really know. Maybe in the video pumpkin. Say hello. Oh, he's so cute. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video, and I'll see you next time. Bye.